The ultimate landing page checklist all the marketers should have. Make sure to watch the video till the end. 1. Make it one page. You can divide your landing page into separate sections, but stick to a single page. 2. Prioritize above the fold content. Because most visitors won't scroll all the way to the bottom of a landing page. Place important content, such as your CTA, above the fold. 3. Be clear and direct. Include a strong headline across the top of the page. Visitors should understand within seconds what you are offering, why it benefits them, and how they sign up. 4. Focus on the how. Make your landing page about your audience, not just about yourself. Go beyond simply explaining what your offering is. Instead, focus on how your offering will benefit users. 5. Use strong CTA copy. Choose a short, direct, action-oriented phrase that tells visitors exactly what they should do next. This is not the place for subtle messages. Examples of effective CTAs include: sign up, subscribe now, start today, learn more, RSVP here. 6. Choose an eye-catching CTA button. Make your CTA visually prominent by placing it on a button. To instantly draw the eye of your visitors, opt for colors that make the button stand out from the rest of the content on the page. 7. Keep navigation to a minimum. Don't overwhelm your visitors with multiple navigation choices. You can miss converting users if you give them too many options. Instead, all points on your landing page should lead to the same place, your CTA. 8. Use powerful visuals. Grab your audience's attention with enticing and memorable visual elements, such as images and video. 9. Embrace white space. While strategic visuals are key to a strong landing page, steer clear of packing in too many images, words, boxes, buttons, icons, clip art, videos, and more. Leave plenty of breathing room around the elements on your page to make the content easy to read and digest. 10. Add social share buttons. Include social share buttons on your landing page to encourage visitors to spread the message. Share buttons give you additional exposure when people repost your page on their own social media feeds. 11. Link to a contact form. In many cases, whether your goal is to capture leads, receive RSVPs to an event, or obtain subscribers, you'll want your landing page to link to a contact or sign-up form. Keep your form short and concise, and ask only for what you need: their name, email address, and perhaps their occupation, or why they're interested in your business. 12. Include a privacy policy. If you're asking visitors for personal information, include a brief privacy statement on either your landing page or accompanying sign-up form. Reassure visitors that their contact details will remain confidential, and that you won't be spamming their inboxes. 13. Thank your visitors. Once visitors have completed your call to action, signed up, or made a purchase, send automated thank you emails to each person who fulfills the desired action. Not only does this provide confirmation to users, but it is also a best practice for driving engagement, nurturing leads, and building trust in your brand. One of the greatest advantages of landing pages is that they are relatively easy to make. This means that you can create more than one landing page and test the performance of multiple designs using A/B tests. This technique will take your online marketing to a much more professional level. It can teach you a lot about your target audience and help you focus your messaging in the future. If you want to create a free landing page, please check the link in the description. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.